Police say speed and maybe alcohol played a part in a crash in Verona that killed a man and injured his 7-year-old son. That accident last night was in the 1400 block of Walton Verona Road. It also sent another man to the hospital. Boone County deputies report Christopher Peace was killed when he lost control of his car and hit a tree. Helicopters took his son and passenger to local hospitals.